These past few years on the carnivore diet have given me more than I could ever ask for. Thick, luscious hair, vibrant, glowing skin, and of course, my health. I have spent thousands of hours over these past few years researching and understanding the most important thing in our diets, the presence of high-quality animal foods. This makes me excited to announce my carnivore video course. In my course, you will not only learn how to start and thrive on the carnivore diet, I will cover everything you need to be optimally healthy. Sun exposure for vitamin D3, exercise to increase lean body mass, removing pollutants from your water, reducing non-native aspects of the modern world, and of course, any common questions or concerns you may have with a carnivore diet. First, what is the carnivore diet? Popularized more recently by the Joe Rogan podcast, as well as Jordan Peterson, a famous psychologist, it is simply about eating meat. The mantra, eat meat, drink water, is enough to work for some, and it is effective at one thing, removing inflammation. And this is nothing to dismiss. The removal of inflammation from the diet is very important, you know, one of the two overarching aspects to our health. But the carnivore diet misses a far more important aspect of our health. Nutrients, vitamins, minerals, elements, fatty acids, the building blocks for all of human life. This ties into our ancestors because animal foods were present regardless of climate or region. The Maasai, a cattle herding tribe, are known for their diet of meat, blood, and milk, but they also ate wild fruits, vegetables, tubers. The Nurs, a nearby coastal tribe, chose fish for their animal nutrition, as well as those wild plant foods. Swiss people in the Lachenal Valley, a more recent, more civilized settlement, obtain many of their calories from just cheese and rye bread, only two foods. Sardinians in Italy are famous for their diet of pork, sheep dairy, and wheat. These people lived long, healthy, happy lives, free of modern disease such as obesity and diabetes. The point is, there is a high variance in plant foods. No indication of required nutrients outside of caloric energy if everyone is eating something different. But animal foods are always present. These animal foods, whether it's beef, fish, dairy, eggs, are able to provide us with those nutrients we need. When a tree fails to grow, you generally blame the climate, the soil, the lack of water. But when a human fails to thrive, becomes laden with disease, and more minor things, such as crooked teeth, glasses, we blame genetics. A bit contradictory. We have been led to believe that nutrition is obtained from fruits, vegetables, whole grains, but the forms of vitamins, minerals, elements in plant foods are not available to the body as animal versions are, and they are missing certain nutrients entirely, especially fatty acids. So the carnivore diet that is known to most misses a key element to our health because it doesn't consider the quality of the food you're eating. Of course, there are other things such as the triple presence, which I go more in depth in my video course. This results in some people consuming feedlot meats, these poor quality meats containing many negative agrochemicals. Of course, this cheap meat diet is far better than a standard American diet for most, but many people have reached out to me after being unsuccessful on this traditional carnivore diet. They have gained weight, lost their sex drive, have low energy, imbalanced hormones, and are nowhere near optimal, especially happy versions of themselves. If you want to learn and understand the elements that have made me successful on the carnivore diet, you can watch thousands of hours of my YouTube videos, or you can visit frank-tufano.com and check out my video course. If you're a little curious, I have a free newsletter available on my site that will explain the most common carnivore mistakes, giving you a starting point. My website will be linked at the end here, guys, as well as some other useful resources that can get you started on the carnivore diet. I mean, I pretty much, you know, gave away a fair percentage of the course in my How to Get Started Carnivore video, but we got a few secrets up my rolled up sleeves in the course itself.